Hello, this is Daria Connolly reporting for JMC News, and today I'm at the Central Harbour Front in Hong Kong, and behind me is the 10th Hong Kong Clockenflap Arts and Music Festival. So it was established in 2008 in an attempt to nurture the Hong Kong music and arts and film scene, and ever since it only has been growing, constantly inviting new artists. So in 2016, 70,000 people attended the festival, and it is estimated even more people will come this year. So as you can see, there is a very positive atmosphere here, and there's a wide range of people here, both local and international, and just like the artists themselves, like some of them are from Hong Kong, and they're also international artists. So today with me is Caroline. Hello. Is this your first time at the festival?
Yes, it is.
And what do you think of it? Is it your first time ever at a festival, or?
No.
So this has been Daria Connolly for JMC News.